Hey, what's up, cool people? My name is Veronica, and today's topic is going to be more on the serious side of things. So basically, a few days ago, I saw this quote on Twitter, and it goes a little bit like, things are meant to be used and people are meant to be loved. The reason the world is in chaos is because things are being loved and people are being used. And that just got me thinking, like, that makes so much sense and there's so much truth behind that. And it's actually happened in really worldwide known events such as slavery. And no, I don't mean the kind of slavery that involved black people, because that goes along the lines of racism, which is slightly different than to what I'm trying to talk about here. No, I mean the slavery that occurred thousands of years ago, which involved the Egyptians, as you may know, the whole Moses thing, yeah, all of that stuff. So in these times, lots of people were being forced and they were being beaten and tortured into making these beautiful statues and sculptures of people and of goddesses and gods that people believed in. And so this just shows us how people were being used to create statues that people would then be able to love, which is kind of the other way around than what should be happening. What should be happening is that people aren't to be loved and items should just be used. And we shouldn't really see the importance in them, but you know, in the Egyptian times, this happened the other way around. Another example is how big companies such as Nike, they exploit most of their workers by not giving them a fair pay and by making them endure horrible working conditions. And all of this is down to the big people, let's call them that way, the big people wanting cheap production so that they can then sell these products at a higher price, so that they can then make more profit off of these things. This just comes to show how, you know, people's well-being is put at stake just so that people behind a desk can fill their pockets up and so that they can then buy materialistic objects so that they can then, you know, use these objects and actually appreciate them more than the people in the less developed countries who actually make the products that they're selling. This is that kind of world that we live in, you know. It's so shameful to live in a world like this. Another way in which people are being used worldwidely today is by human trafficking, and this is just one of the most horrible ways that a human can be enslaved. Because yes, this is a form of slavery, you know, because people, millions of people are being forced, especially infants, they're being forced into doing something that they can't control because they're being controlled by people who have a higher authority than them. And this is just one of the other things that puts the world to shame, to be honest. And then it all just comes down to greed and the need for money and the need for, you know, materialistic objects, which, you know, if we think about it, can never be more valuable than the life of a human being. And as a lot of you may know, I was actually in a house fire. If you don't know about that, then, you know, you can just look in my videos because I actually made a couple of videos on the house fire that I was in. And so I had lots of toys, like good quality toys from Canada. These were good toys, you know. I love these toys so much. So when they got burnt afterwards, I got so upset, you know. Oh, all of my toys are gone. You know, I was only around 9, so I still really love toys. And then now I just realized, why was I so sad about that? You know, I should have been grateful, and I am grateful now that, you know, all of us were able to escape that house with not even a scratch.
And it
That's
wasn't just toys, by the way, it was clothes as
Yeah,
well, so.
clothes, good quality
Right, we
clothes,
lost everything.
my pink clothes, my pink trousers, my pink skirts, my pink clothes, my purple clothes, all of it's got burnt. And yeah, so now I think to myself, how stupid am I to just think about objects? Why am I not just grateful to God, you know, that, you know, maybe he allowed that to happen so that I was able to realize the importance of family and, you know, the importance of materialistic objects. The importance of it, it's just really not important. I don't even know if I'm making sense right now. I just feel determined and inspired, but I can't make the words out of my mouth. So yeah, guys, that was this week's video. And if you've ever thought about this before, and if you have like a certain idea about this, and if you have an opinion, I'd love to hear it. And just tell me your opinion, really. I'd really love to read it because I love reading your comments. Just leave your opinion in the comment section below. And stay cool, guys, and I'll see you
That final
later.
kill cam, did you guys see the final kill cam? If you didn't, just rewind the final,
Oh,
like.
yeah, by the way, this gameplay isn't mine, it's my brother's. It's my brother's, it's not mine. Do you think I'd be able to do that flawless gameplay? No, it's not mine. So, yeah, stay cool, guys, and I'll see you later. It's so shameful to live in a world like this. Sometimes I just want to throw things at the wall.